Hey, so I'm here at SalesForce Cloud Event, right? And it's really cool. We always think about Salesforce as B2B tech and CRM and helping us sales and close. But you know, it's a lot more to that, which speaks in general about software is that we only maybe know and use 5 to 10% of the capabilities of any kind of software or solution or product that we use. So with Salesforce, one of the cool things they do is they do re-engagement and remarketing by knowing the data of your users. I think it's like a CRM, but like beyond that, right? A few levels deeper. So for example, they use their cloud app for Mariott. You know, when you check in to your room with your phone, it's like a keycard key. And what happens is that they immediately know they can then send you, you know, $5 off at the cafe, or they know they can try to send you something for room service. Since they know where they are and they have all this data on you, it's actually really strong. They know generally when you like to check in, when you like to leave. So there's a lot of data here that they're able to use to re-engage and remarket with your customer and clients. What we should learn from this is that there's all kinds of ways that we can always be in touch and know what's going on with our customers and our clients and our prospects. Marketing doesn't just go beyond just trying to reach people and awareness and bringing in leads, but it's important to currently market and continue to provide value and engage with our current clients and our current customers. That's one of the cool things here that I'm learning about the Salesforce Cloud event. Anyway, so I hope you learned something too. And if you have any questions about it and anything else that I've been learning, feel free to leave a comment.